Americans have paused to remember George Floyd, 1 year since his death sparked a global reckoning. Marches and memorials have been held across the United States, while his family met with the president at the White House, pushing for police reform named in his honour.
Reporting from the scene of George Floyd's murder, 12 months to the day.
Just got to be careful here with some gunshots. Excuse us.
The Minneapolis Memorial is again a crime scene. One person taken to hospital. George Floyd's death triggered a global movement. At times, spiralling into violence. 1 year on, the rallies and the arrests continue, less frenzied and more hopeful. George Floyd's seven-year-old daughter, Gianna, travelled with family to the White House today.
Say his name.
George Floyd.
First thing she did was she ran into the school, arms around me, gave me a big hug.
But they were there to press the president on his broken promise. Joe Biden committed to passing the George Floyd police reforms, but they're being held up by Republicans in the Senate.
If you can make federal laws to protect the bird, which is the bald eagle, you can make federal laws to protect people of color.
The new laws would ban police from using chokeholds and would make it easier to prosecute officers caught doing the wrong thing. Joe Biden now hopeful the laws will pass next month.
Their blood is on this legislation, so we're going to continue with this family and this legal team to continue to press.
Former Minneapolis policeman Derek Chauvin was convicted of George Floyd's murder last month, a milestone for America's reckoning on race.
Things have changed. I think that it's moving slowly, but it's making progress.
In the United States, Michael Genovese, 9 News.